Amortization is the amount of principal and interest in your loan. So more often than not, you're paying more interest upfront and the principal later on most fixed mortgages. But amortization is exactly that. It's the amount of principal and interest throughout your loan. When you close on a loan, you'll actually be able to see a table that discloses that you'll be able to see each and every payment throughout the life of that loan.